everything we need to survive.
Well, like all years before, 2016 has been a year of ups and downs from around the globe. But which stories actually captured the public's attention more than the others?
Well, joining us live from New York right now is Amy Wicks for Yahoo in Review 2016. Amy, thanks so much for being with us. I guess you folks at Yahoo had a busy, busy time coming down with the top 10.
Absolutely. It's been a crazy year, and I think, as you'll see, two major trends dominated our top 10 search list of 2016, one of which was the presidential election, which I think you'll find is no surprise. Hillary Clinton was on the list at number 10. Donald Trump made it at number 2, and the number one most searched topic of the year was the election. And secondly, I thought it was pretty cool to see that 6 of the top 10 searches of 2016 were women. So starting with Hillary Clinton at number 10, Kim Kardashian West at number 9. She's actually been on our list since 2009. And this is kind of a fun fact. Khloe Kardashian made the list at number 6. So she beat her sister. It's the first time that's happened that Kim has been beat by one of her sisters. So maybe a little sibling rivalry there. Who knows? But Khloe had a very busy year. She had her own denim line come out, The Good American. She had her own talk show, Cocktails with Khloe. And also, toward the end of the year, she finalized her divorce from Lamar Odom.
Wow. So what about other trends as far as like just other celebrities, or who was the most searched celebrity, you think?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. Actually, I think we were all pretty surprised to see Gwen Stefani land on the list at number 4. The former No Doubt singer, you know, has gone out on her own. She was a coach on The Voice. But I think most of all, people are very fascinated by her relationship with Blake Shelton. I hear there are wedding bells in order, so maybe 2017, we'll see something there. And also, she's coming back to The Voice. But and maybe Blake will join our list next year. Who knows? But yeah, people are very fascinated by that continuing relationship.
All right, Amy also, Wicks, you know, we're out of time. Sorry about that. Thank you so much for being with us. Amy Wicks for Yahoo in Review 2016. Thank you.
Thank you.